was working on this record, Tomorrow's My Turn, some years ago, and I was, writing on this song that I wanted to include in the session. It was an old traditional Irish ballad called Factory Girl that I'd heard Margaret Berry do, who was the Margaret Berry corner. She was amazing. And as I was researching this song and trying to find the version that I wanted to do, the Rana Plaza factory in Bangladesh collapsed. And over 1,000 people were killed. And it really struck me, and I realized that, just because we've won a lot of fights for workers' rights in this country, still got a ways to go, but we have come a long way. When you think of the Triangle Shirtwaist factory, the Triangle Shirtwaist fire, there were over 100 people were killed, young girls, mostly immigrants, almost fresh off the boat, who were hoping for a better life and died in this terrible fire because they blocked all the doors. And when you think about the scope of the disaster in Bangladesh, was 10 times greater, not to mention all the people who can no longer work again, or who lost months and months of work because of the injuries they sustained. And when I think about that factory, it was basically there making cheap clothes for the West. And when you think about that $6 shirt at Walmart, that's only $6 for us. Somebody else is paying the cost for that. We just push it on down the line. And so it really made me think about this, what the song was about 100 years ago and what it could be about today. So I rewrote the latter half of it to sort of reflect some of these thoughts in my mind. And so we'll do this one for you now.
Thank you. living and think it no shame. The next morning I was there, ready and waiting, and bade her to talk to me if just for a spell. And each morning after, she lingered still longer, and then hurried away. So I stepped on the path where she often did meet me, and I walked to the factory upon the soft scent of roses, my senses begun. I lifted my face and I saw that above me a thousand young butterflies. Darkened the sun.